As Chris Bullier and Rebecca Avery playing Bonnie Simulator. And, like, I did Spring Trap and Hard Mode. Like, Hard Mode is pretty much points, and now we have to unlock these things. I don't even know what these, but let's see if they, like, do things to Night Guard. So, let's start as Bonnie first, before we can do Spring Trap. Okay. Now, we gotta go fast. Well, this is hard mode, so pretty much I'm gonna get more points, but it's gonna be a lot harder for me because the Night Guard is gonna be so good at this game that he'll just close the door on me. Yes, that's exactly what I said. Alright. I'm waiting. What's taking so long? Okay, good. Please. I'm telling you, Night Guard, don't close that. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. We just jump scared Bonnie. Wait, hold on. Is the volume loud? Oh, I forgot about that. And you won. Woo! All right, let's see how many points we got. All right. Wait. Wow. Yeah, we actually got our points. That's nice. Now we got 99 points. Might need more than that. Hold on. Let's see if I can go to the shop and maybe I'll start with the basic Freddy plush. I wonder what it does. Hope it does something. Ooh, decreases some of the Night Guard's power. Oh, yes, I knew something would be good for these plushies. Thank you, plushies. I'll use that. Now, that was the reason why that was so easy. Hard mode. Okay, let's try hard mode on Spring Trap this time. Ooh, it's error. It's error. Yeah, that's what I call error. Oh, hello, Spring Trap. How you doing, Spring Trap? Doing good. Like, you're really standing there. Oh, now there's Spring Trap right here. Oh, I didn't know. Oh, yeah, I didn't remember this. There's nothing in the kitchen. There's no, like, audio only. I just don't know. All right, there is Spring Trap right now. As we can see. And we see him in the dark because it's the E-Hall corner and there's no lights. Come on. Please. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me, Night Guard? Wow. What? Dang it, no, we're back in the dining area again. Okay, this Freddy plush is really helping me because the power is decreasing very fast even though he's using less power. So that's really good, that's really good. Let's see, like, what just happens. All right, come on. Oh, come on, Night Guard, why did you do this to me? I don't want to rage again, please don't make me rage this time. But I don't want to rage, guys. I don't want to rage. I don't want to rage at all. Please, Spring Trap, don't make me down. This Night Guard is making me rage. Okay, this power's decreasing, so that's good. Please, set me free. Come on, it's waiting. It's dramatic music. Come on. Oh yeah, we jump scared like the Night Guard. Oh man. I was actually gonna think of the child in Five Nights at Freddy's Horror. You know, the Chica Simulator? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Oh yeah, wow, that is a hard. Oh, for some reason I thought it said C. Oh my goodness. Okay, now, how about, okay, let's get a shop. Oh, that's good. I can, like, get a Chica plush. See what this does. Start game. Ooh, makes an hour last longer every time you use. Actually, that's a really good idea. I'll use all these plushies. What should I do, Bonnie or Spring Trap? I actually don't know. Let's do Spring Trap one more time, and then we can go back to Bonnie. Because Bonnie is, like, our favorite character for some reason, because that's the most popular thing. Man, Scott Cawthon has a lot of fan games these days. And people are just really into them. Well, as we can see, we see Spring Trap in the dark. I don't even know what his smile is like, but that doesn't matter. We go see him. Oh, come on, Spring Trap. Whoa, it's 2 a.m. already? Oh. Guys, I thought it was 2 a.m., but it's 1 a.m. But it was actually 12 a.m. back then, but it's now 1 a.m. I actually thought it was 2 a.m. because it was red. Yeah. No. Not that. Not what I mean, red. Like, pretty much this red. I don't. Come on. Please, Spring Trap. Be a good boy. Please. Yeah! Oh my. Wait, what? Did he flash his light and then
attack him?
That's not logic from the first game. Well, it doesn't matter. Rules don't matter. It doesn't have to be the same, right, guys? Yeah, I agree with that. I can't talk to you because... Okay, we got some points. Whoa, that is a lot of points. Let's see... Okay, I'm gonna go back to Bonnie now. Let's see how Bonnie is doing with these Freddy plushies. The pizzeria plushies? I actually don't know. But, good old Bonnie. I feel like it doesn't work on... But guys, doesn't it work on the... Springtrap? I don't know. I can use this. Alright. Okay, that could work. What does the Freddy plushie do? I'm actually gonna wait for this until it comes. Oh my goodness, wow! That is a lot of power! Okay, let's go click the attack. That is a lot of power to wait. Oh my god! Oh, come on! Why? Why? Why did you do this to me, Night Guard? I was so close! Okay, I can just wait for this to waste his power to see what happens. Because I actually like this tool. But it doesn't work on the Night Guard. I don't know. I don't know why. But come on. Please. Jump scare that Night Guard. Actually, this is kind of useful too. No offense, Chicken. You're actually useful. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of power to waste. Alright? Oh my goodness, that is a lot of power. Oh, you guys, I have an idea. How about we let the power waste until one? I was stupid, wasn't I? But it doesn't matter. We're gonna see Freddy do the job because Freddy's gonna jump scare in this game. I don't know what's Oh, come on, are you serious? Okay, now, let's go here. Wait, what? What's going on? Guys, why can't I move? Guys, I literally... Okay, I think that's the reason why. Whoa. What's gonna happen? Oh, I get it. It's because I am the Night Guard and I'm gonna get jump scared by Freddy. But not Bonnie, because this is the Bonnie simulator. Actually, pretty much Freddy, because he's gonna do the job. There can't be Bonnie in this game. Ah, there you go, Freddy. Hello, Freddy. Get prepared to jump scare the Night Guard. You're excited, aren't you? I'm sure you are. Waiting. This is the biggest thing I ever done in my first time. Come on. I'm literally just circling the switch. Oh yeah, we just jump scared the Night Guard with Freddy, but not Bonnie. I'm sure I'm not gonna get a lot of points though, but it doesn't matter. Really, it doesn't matter. But I jump scared the Night Guard with Freddy. Wait, what? I won two times? Is it because of Bonnie and Freddy? Okay. Oh! Random bonus and hard mode bonus. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, we got some total points. This is just what I needed. Oh, whoops. Alright, gotta go to the shop. Ooh, this is perfect. I can buy two of them. Oh. Let's do the Foxy plushie, see how it does. Maybe I'll do Bonnie. Allows to have Foxy charge out of Pirate's Cove has a chance to fail. Once per night. Yeah. I should do that. Let's start. Come on. Okay. Come on. It's loading. I wonder what this... Oh yeah, this is the Night Guard. So I don't know what this is going to happen. It doesn't matter. Actually there's a Foxy plushie right here. So I'm gonna move. Look at me. I'm Bonnie, the most fabulous guitar man. I don't know how to pronounce that, but that doesn't matter. Okay. Let's see how this does. Oh, that makes sense now. Let me go to the supply closet. So I'll trick the Night Guard. Like that. And waste power. And the Chica plushie. Okay. Come on. Alright, good. I'm at the hallway before Foxy's coming. I'm gonna let Foxy do the job because this is the first time we're ever doing this. Come on. Okay. Maybe I'll move here. and then let Foxy attack, and then I attack. Oh yeah. Oh man, okay, maybe we'll just click to attack here, because that's pretty much a distraction. Oh my god, oh come on! Why did you do this to me, Night Guard? Oh, you're gonna deserve this Freddy plushie, because you're gonna run out of power soon. This is my one and only new weapon, and I just wasted a Foxy plushie, didn't I? Poor Foxy. Okay, let's go here, and oh, I'll use this too. All right, please. Oh, there you go. We just wasted a lot of power, and this poor Foxy right here. He seems so sad. Oh yeah, we just jump scared. Oh my goodness, I was like he was like nom 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 nom. He wants to chomp my face. I don't know why, but we just won this game. Woo! All right, we got only one plushie to go, so I can actually earn some points. Okay, let's go with Bonnie. Yes, let's go to Bonnie. Bonnie. All right, there you go. Now we're gonna start game. We're gonna do Bonnie one more time. Decreases the move time every time you use it. Helpful in the office. Short cooldown. That's nice. All right, let's go. Maybe I'll do two more games left until I end this video. All right, it's loading. All right, let's see how this Foxy thing does. All right, now we're in the dining area. We're in the backstage. I just don't know why there's a Bonnie death screen or something, because usually Bonnie's very small eyes, like they're starting to turn white for some reason. Let's go back here. Oh, I forgot about these. What? Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Okay, that should work. Oh come on, are you serious? Ah, come on. Well, at least I wasted power for that. I wonder what this does. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. I can do this. I can do this. I'm dancing right now. I'm dancing. Come on, let this Foxy do the job for me to see how this feels like. Wait, how much if I go back? Oh yeah, I can go back. I didn't know that. Alright, one more left. Then I can actually just have Foxy do the job for me. And I can use this. I'll waste power for the Night Guard and this Chica plushie. Alright. Alright, let's go! Alright. Use all the weapons. Oh, come on! What? Oh, wait, what? Oh, dang it. I think I just wasted a lot of power, didn't I? Like, for the Foxy. Oh, no. Poor Foxy. I don't know why. Okay, maybe this can work. And, maybe I'll wait for his power to drain? So, alright. Please. Oh, I just wasted a lot of power, didn't I? Oh! I feel like this game is one big combined game with two games. That's kind of fun. Alright, come on. Come on, please, Freddy. Please, Freddy. Jump scare this Night Guard so I can get some points and have a celebration with a man who's gonna be stuffed in a suit. Yes, that's what I want. For Bonnie, yes. Oh, yeah, there's Freddy. He's like doing the ding-ding. Ding-ding. It's like very chimey music. I just don't know how he has access to that. Like, how can he make song in his mouth? Like, he's opening his mouth. I don't know why he's doing that. But I wonder what it looks like. Oh, it's waiting. All right, waiting. It's waiting. Waiting. Dot. 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 Come on. Oh yeah, we just jump scared the Night Guard. Oh my, what? That was actually really quiet. You won. Woo! And exclamation mark. Huh. I forgot about that. Okay, we won two times because of me and, like, Freddy. Me and Freddy, like, Bonnie and Freddy. We both won and got some points. Whoa, that is quiet. Okay, that is really quiet. Just don't know what happened to the volume. My volume is literally... Okay, alright, that's back to normal. So, guys, it was actually really fun playing this simulator. Maybe I can do a Freddy simulator someday. I actually don't know that, but I'm sure there's a Freddy simulator around here, maybe? I actually don't know. Okay, guys, on this video right here, and I just want to say thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please give it a like if you liked it, make sure to share my other videos, and subscribe!